3-2. This one popped into left. Baring makes a diving attempt, and it just gets by him. Rangelo Peraza gives the Toreros a 7-6 lead here in the 11th.
And this one hit into left field and deep. Ryan Johnson, and that one is gone.
With one out, and Manzo lifts one deep to left, back to the warning track, and it's out of here. A walk-off three-run blast, and this one is over. The Broncos take the game and the series 9-7. The Broncos win this one.